your live Super Doppler 4HD weather forecast.
A cool, clear night on the way. We're talking about 48 the low in Hendersonville, 51 in Asheville, 50 for Spartanburg, and 54 in Greenville. It's going to be a cool one, but a quick warm-up on Saturday. Look for temperatures to warm up into the middle to upper 70s tomorrow with plenty of sunshine. Kind of our last dry, clear day. Sunday, big changes begin to move on in. Most of the day, Sunday should be dry, but late in the day into the overnight hours, a lot of moisture streams our way along a cold front that's going to be bringing in some very cold temperatures. By this time next week, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday look to have highs only in the 50s and 60s across the area with lows in the 30s. Look at all the rain expected across the area. We're talking about a solid 2 inches across many areas of the upstate, northeast Georgia, and the mountains, with some areas seeing closer to 3 inches. The rain starts to taper off by Tuesday morning.